Thanks for tuning into the videocast at KNBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Brian Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. New month, and we know that we're getting closer and closer to winter, so things do get cooler, that's for sure. Average high temperature, first day today, about 73 degrees. By Halloween, our high temperature should be about 61, so things do get progressively cooler. As far as rainfall is concerned, this is a fairly wet month where we pick up 3 and a fifth inches of rainfall, but it's not unheard of to get some snow this early in the season, climatologically speaking, in Kansas City. And you know, the days are getting shorter, no surprise there. Today we're averaging 11 hours and 47 minutes. By the time Halloween rolls around, it'll be 10 hours and 35, getting closer and closer to November, December, even less daylight than that, as you well know. Forecast is looking very cool. We'll start at 43 degrees, 65 the afternoon high, 45 to 64 on Saturday. By Sunday, about the same numbers, 47 to 65 degrees. Monday looks dry but mild, back up to 71 degrees. Increasing clouds, increasing humidity, chance of rain coming in Tuesday, 54 to 77 degrees then. We'll call it warm since that's above average for this time of year. We stay in the 70s with chances of rain for Wednesday and Thursday as well. 61 in the morning, compare that to the 43 I'm going for tomorrow, so even the morning's starting to heat up a little bit. 76 your afternoon high, 64 to 70 degrees on Thursday. That's your videocast at KNBC.com.